ही हवाओं को बताए रखना, जहां रोशन होगा दिया जलाए रखना। की है हिफाजत लहू देखर हमने, की है हिफाजत लहू देखर हमने, मन में सदा उस तिरंगे को बसाए रखना। जश्न ने आजादी मुबारक हो।
नमस्ते, I'm Arvind Avinash of Class 12, and on behalf of Bhavans Vidya Mandir Pushati, I extend a warm welcome to each of you here to the celebrations we have started as we step up to the 75th Independence Day with a series of week-long programs that will uphold the pride each of us has in our country and in our institution. Over the next week, we shall experience the wealth of talent in our own student community, former and current, through their contributions in these presentations. We have all heard to the extent that it has become a cliche that we, the young ones, are the future citizens that shall make our country great through our efforts. At this point, I wonder how, but through the series of videos that have been planned over the next week till Independence Day, we meet our own super seniors who have passed through the portals of our school and are now that future they heard when they were in school, contributing their little bit for the country. Let us find inspiration to reinvent, to find resurgence in our efforts as we see them and listen to them. They, our alumni, were once like us, in real-time classes of course, at Bhavans Pujati. Now they are part of the precious human resource, having taken up their vocation or occupation, with the vision of making our country and the world a better place for sure. I shall not mention more about them, but leave you with the anticipation of their words and songs and music and inspiration. It is apt that we begin today, Quit India Day, to understand how the goal of freedom was held up and made possible through the struggles of innumerable brave hearts, known and unknown, with truth and non-violence as our guiding lights. I conclude by reminding ourselves that we need to be worthy of this legacy left to us by our freedom fighters, for as Mahatma Gandhiji famously said, strength does not come from physical capacity, it comes from indomitable will. Let us prove ourselves to be the heirs of this legacy. Jai Hind.
Here is a mantra, a short one that I give you. You may imprint it on your hearts and let every breath of yours give expression to it. The mantra is, do or die. We shall either free India or die in the attempt. We shall not live to see the perpetuation of our slavery. These words, spoken by our great leader, Mahatma Gandhi, at Mumbai's Gwalior Tank Maidan on the eve of the Quit India movement, inspired the people to put up one last fight against the ruthless invaders who had taken over and colonized our country. Soon after, Gandhi and almost the entire top Congress leadership was put behind bars, and thus began a truly people-led movement in our freedom struggle. This revolutionary movement has an indispensable place in the history of our country, as it played a crucial role in the elimination of the British from our country. In order to commemorate this day, and to honor the thousands that lost their lives for the sake of our freedom, we celebrate the 8th of August every year as Quit India Movement Day.
Hey. of Fit India Movement Day, we bring you the inspiring quotes that are gifted to us by freedom fighters and leaders who wholeheartedly sacrificed their lives so that their fellow Indians could live in a free nation.
Failure comes only when we forget our ideals and objectives and principles.
Don't see others doing better than you. Build your own records every day, because success is a fight between you and yourself.
If your goodness comes in your way, then let your eyes get red with anger and fight against injustice with a closed fist.
Remember, tolerating injustice and compromising with the wrong is the biggest threat.
Life is lived on its own. Others' shoulders are used only at the time of funeral.
What is wrong in theory is not appropriate in practice also.
Do not try to avoid fear of dangers and failures in difficult times. They will definitely come in your way.
Life should be great rather than long.
Namaste. As young students, you've all been told how you are the future of the country, haven't you? Now, wouldn't you like to meet those who have been in the very same classes you are now and have heard the same cliche? But now they are already in the future and now the present? You, dear students, are our wealth. And our former students, our alumni, are the treasure that simply grows with each passing year. We all know this is a very special year for India, because the 75th anniversary of our Independence Day is coming up. And what better day and what a better opportunity than for you to meet your seniors and our dearest alumni. We're so proud to introduce to you the amazing alumni of Bhavans Puchetti. First of all, on this day, Quit India Day, that we are observing, 8th of August, I would like to introduce you to Sushma Praveen of the class of 99. She's a senior HR in business and in Virginia, in USA, a very active member of the Indian and Malayali diaspora there. She's received awards and recognition for the promotion of cultural diversity. In fact, she's also performed alongside greats like Padma Bhushan, K.J. Yeshudas, Sri G. Venugopalan, and the like. An excellent musician indeed is she. She also works as the lead anchor for Flowers TV and in the PR department for Flowers TV in the U.S. And here she is with her soulful rendition of Vande Mataram, most aptly for this day. Sushma Praveen.
Vande Mataram, Vande Mataram, Sujala. Malayaj Sheetala Sasya Shyamala Mataram Vande Mataram Shubhra Jyotsna Vande
proud to be a Bhavanite. Stay safe and stay healthy. Jai Hind.
Next, we meet Captain Ganesh Radhakrishnan of the class of 2009, a fine officer and a gentleman, as they say. Now, Ganesh is someone I've known personally while in school and now out of school as well. After school, he joined the National Defense Academy, then went on to the Indian Military Academy. He's an alumnus of the Indian Military Academy and NDA, of course, and is now on the frontier in the Indian Army. Ganesh has been recommended several times for the Sena Medal as well. Now, I don't want to spoil it for you, so let's just listen to him. Ganesh, Captain Ganesh Radhakrishnan.
Hello everyone, it's Captain Ganesh this side. On the outset, I'd like to join Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan in wishing you all a very happy Independence Day. I identify myself as an alumnus of Bhavans Vidya Mandir Pujati. I've been at the school between 2005 and 2009 from my 7th to 10th grades. After my schooling, I joined National Defense Academy at Pune and then the Indian Military Academy at Dehradun. Upon my commissioning on 12th December 2015, I joined the Regiment of Artillery and have been proudly serving in the armed forces ever since. I've served in West Bengal and in Poonch in Jammu and Kashmir, and I'm now stationed in Meerut. As far as recognitions of my service in the Indian Army are concerned, I've been recommended thrice for Sena Medal for acts of gallant nature in areas of counterinsurgency operations in Poonch. Moving on to my thoughts on freedom, first of all, it's not free. There have been lives of many which were sacrificed so that we can live freely, and the sacrifices continue till date. The best way to understand anything in life is to experience not having it. Take life itself, for example. We understand how important life is. We realize that only when we experience death in front of us, or when we lose someone near or dear to us. Same is the case with freedom. Same is the case with all the seemingly small joyous moments which we have had in our lives. So do enjoy your freedom, but it's also important not to take it for granted at the same time. It is thereby our collective responsibility as a generation to value and respect the sacrifices made by all those brave hearts in gifting us with this freedom we enjoy today. Let's all make an endeavor to learn the most of what our school and its faculty tries to teach us, and to imbibe it in our lives when the opportunity arises. We should all make an effort in thanking all those freedom fighters by contributing our bit to the nation, irrespective of whichever arena we work in. So once again, I wish you all a very happy 75th Independence Day. Jai Hind.
In his poem, High Flight, World War II Royal Canadian Air Force pilot John Gillespie Maggie writes, "Oh, I have slipped the surly bonds of earth and danced the sky with silver-tipped wings. And while, with silent, lifting mind, I've trod the untrespassed sanctity of space, I've put out my hand and touched the face God." Our next alumna, Arunima Prem of the class of 2012, would certainly have had this experience, for she's a pilot, a commercial pilot with Indigo. She's also an empathetic pet parent, a very articulate young lady, and a very focused fitness enthusiast. Do meet her. Arunima Prem.
Hello everyone. First of all, I would like to wish you all a very happy Independence Day. I would like to give you all a brief introduction about myself. My name is Arunima Prem. I am an alumni of Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan Poochatti. I was there from years 2006 when I was in class 4th till 2012 when I was in class 10. I am currently working as a commercial pilot in IndiGo. I am a first officer there. After I finished my 12th, I went to the Bombay Flying Club in Mumbai to finish my commercial pilot's license. I was the first person there to complete my commercial pilot's license from my batch, and I was also the pilot to get released for our solo flying, the earliest at that time. After I completed my commercial pilot's license, I joined IndiGo when I was 21 years old, and I was also the youngest person in my batch to join IndiGo at that time. Being a pilot is what I've always dreamed of since I was 9 years old. I'm living my dream. I'm sure everyone knows the struggles and the pain that our freedom fighters had to go through to give us this day. And it is our responsibility, it is on our shoulders to make sure that we use this as a gift and use it for the betterment of our country. This freedom gives us an opportunity to achieve and excel anything that we set our minds to. So let's use this freedom to be independent, to be kind, to help others, to achieve great things in life, and to do social justice so that we can make this nation a better place to live in for ourselves and for our future generations. Again, I wish you all a very happy Independence Day. Jai Hind.